What's up, everybody? Getting back into XCOM. Ooh, that's a little bit loud on my end. Okay, there we go. Where did we leave off? We had a pretty good session last time. Let's see what's going on in the world. I think a mission just procced. What was going on? I'm pretty sure. Wasn't there a mission?
And with each passing day, I come closer to ending your ceaseless flight from
battle. No, that's the black site. I thought there was something that triggered last time before we did anything. Huh. Well, anyhow. What's going on back on the base? Oh, my bad. Okay, infirmary is being built. We really need that. We have 6 wounded. What's going on? So 3 of my high tier guys are wounded. That's rough. Mox is ready to go now. He's all healed up, which is good.
What exactly did you do before the invasion?
At one time, I was employed as a
biochemist. What else?
Mainly researching vaccine production techniques.
Battlefield medicine 4 days.
I was rounded up by Advent.
Okay.
I'd say we're lucky to have you with us.
I appreciate the sentiment.
Okay. Yeah, I thought there was a mission. Council mission. There we go. Extract VIP. Controls. Okay. Alright, let's do it.
Setting course for Sector 13, South Africa.
Okay. Mox. Harris is pretty great. She's not a healer, is she? No. Can we get a healer on this? Or is that person wounded? Boy. We need more people. Sure. Oh, this person's tired. Never mind. Boy. Anything else we could give them? You know what? Yeah, let's give him Battlefield Scanner. And yeah, I guess we leave grenades on everyone else. Just Scientist and Intel. Okay, let's do this. Because, yeah, I don't think I have any other armor. Oh yeah, skirmishers have their own armor. It's just the stuff I unlocked. Okay. I guess this will have to do. Yeah, tough spot for soldiers. No more soldiers. I guess the infirmary will help because then he won't be wounded as long. But he's...
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
This music's so good.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a difficult mission, but we got some good squad members in this, so we might be okay.
The spokesman provided the coordinates, but the rest is up to us. Locate the VIP and escort them out of the area safely. Goes without saying, but don't leave any hostiles standing. Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction. Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Okay. Twelve turns. It's not super far away, thankfully. Let's just move up a little bit at a time.
Move into designated position.
So far, so good. Go here. You just hunker down.
Yes, Commander.
And you know what? Let us do this. Okay. That. I feel like we could get people in a better situation though for this to go off, but you know what?
Scanning.
Moving. Scanning.
Let's just do this.
Moving to Overwatch.
Just go on Overwatch and then. Because they're still marked. Okay.
On the move.
Oh wait, I can't. No. Okay, so they aren't still marked.
I go.
Oh, come on. I can see them for a second while they're moving.
Affirmative. Moving out. Advent forces on the ground!
Sure, whatever.
Our resistance contacts had heard rumors Advent might be rolling out a heavy infantry armor system. Looks pretty tough.
Okay, 90%.
Position confirmed.
Really? Okay. You know what? Let's do this. Destroy their cover. Ooh. Let's do that 97. Just finish it. Nice.
Neutralized.
on target location. Come get some.
You can't see anyone. That's annoying. Also, can't see anyone. Yeah, shields. Oh, he dropped. How much damage did that do? Oh, okay. Oh, rockets. Okay.
No ammunition.
That would be a waste. Let's move you up a little bit.
Rolling.
And that's good because he's a rookie. Get him some XP. Really?
Get it together.
Nice.
Got him. Moving on target location.
Now, yeah, this seems like the smart move. Alright, 9 turns. Feeling okay.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. On the move.
Trying not to get too bunched up. That looked weird for a second there. I wonder if I should be being more aggressive here. You know what? Okay.
Interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
gonna go any farther. You move there.
I move.
Let's get an idea of what I have to look forward to. That didn't get anyone. Okay. That's weird.
Confirmed.
Roger that.
Good to go. Got it covered. Got it covered.
So there is something over there. Oh, they're underneath. Okay. Missed. Okay.
Oh, come on! Got some advent here.
Still standing. Wow. Okay. Okay.
Roger that.
Yeah, so they're not flanking. Like that. How about we
fire in the hole?
Blow up that cover. Armor shredded as well. Nice.
No longer a threat. Weapons burning ammo fast.
I will move.
79%. I might just do that. Yeah. Hit. Nice. Okay. Percentage is so much better on the free axe throw. Let's go for this. Oh my god. Abigail is such a, like, just ruthless killer. Okay, I think I'm doing good. You reload?
Ready to engage.
Oh, it's free reload too. Nice.
I'm on the move.
No. I'm gonna have to move her back. She's right out in the open. Why did my scan not pick up anything? I'm not happy about that. Those are terrible.
Moving to designated position. On my way.
Actually, Even 2 damage to the Spectre? That's it? What about... Oh, okay. Wow. Alright. What just happened? What just happened? No. Oh no! That was a misclick. That's bad. A protocol, Abigail. Oh my god, I can't believe that happened. Are you serious? Oh no. I did not want to move you. Get back. Sucks. Can't believe that happened. Oh my god. Boy. Abigail. Okay, so this is... That's a free action, right?
Changing position.
Yeah, awesome. I can't believe it wasn't this bad. One misclick. God, those are annoying. So lucky. Please. Who's he shooting at? Oh no. Oh.
I think they got me.
How long is the VIP gonna be poisoned for, though? I might just have to run him out. Shouldn't go down though, because then I'm just gonna have to go back up because I can't cross the water.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Catch.
Oh. Abigail's gonna die. There's no way she isn't.
Target
I need to kill that thing.
Closing on target position now.
Come on.
Still moving.
Great. What? Oh no 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 no!
They're repositioning on us.
Abigail, no! Oh.
I need a med kit here. Hey, that one hurt.
All right, let's just get out of here. I'm so bummed. Because of a terrible misclick.
Moving to position.
Also, how's this not like a robotic enemy? It's like nanomachines. I can't believe this.
It's killing time. Overwatch.
Okay.
Moving to designated position.
I think I just have to kill him. Even though that risks getting return fire again, I can't let him go again. And that thing's still around. Okay. Alright. Wait, he gets to reveal and... I guess I just book it. Because I don't know what to do at this point.
Hostile interceptors are on high speed
approach. Yeah, yeah.
Your window for extraction is closing.
Yes, I know. Great. Just
end it. Sacrifice. The VIP is down. Move to rendezvous with Firebrand for extraction.
I mean, I'm dead no matter what.
Position confirmed.
Yeah.
That's
lucky, but it's still gonna die.
No problem.
All went bad because of one misclick. It is really annoying.
Moving.
At least can save two units. God, that went bad. I need to recruit a lot of units. Because we just lost a bunch and we couldn't spare any to begin with.
Commander, we failed in our mission. We'll need to review our tactics and improve going forward.
The tactics were fine. Doing a misclick was not. Clicked one too many times because it was taking too long, and then whoop, dead.
Advent recruitment numbers continue to reach record highs.
God, that
Administration
sucks.
Administration officials credit the recent wave of successes against XCOM radicals, as well as double ration rewards, as possible reasons. See your local Advent recruiter today.
To have one misclick ruin the entire mission really sucks.
We all had higher expectations, and we'll have to work harder if we expect to recover from this troubling loss.
I'm not even gonna. Well, you know what? I will moralize her because she was awesome. She was fantastic, and I'm real bummed we lost her.
Difficult outcomes such as this affect not only your crew,
yeah, I know,
but the Resistance as a whole, Commander. We must do better if we have any hope of stopping the alien threat.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Skill Ranger. Yeah. God. One misclick. I was just so excited because things were going well, and then. Okay. Sign new projects. Let's get some.
Started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
Can get armor in a day, which is what we desperately need to keep all these rookies alive. Use the facility.
Commander, the infirmary can be used to improve the recovery process of our wounded soldiers. And over time, they'll also recuperate from any negative conditions they've picked up in combat. We can also speed up the process through therapy if needed.
Income minus 22. Fantastic.
Our inspiration did prove beneficial.
Do that,
I am at a loss
instant.
For words to describe the difficulties we have had in attempting to handle this creature, affectionately known as the Faceless, to our troops. The nebulous form of its physical structure, including a pliable, semi-solid outer layer, seems to be slowly degrading now that the creature has expired. There is also a pungent odor that only seems to grow stronger as time passes. And wondered how the aliens could consume such a being.
That's good.
Is there another world out there filled with these shape-shifting creatures?
No, we don't need that.
Or are they merely another construct of alien genetic tampering?
Probably should just do Resistance Radio.
I will send word as soon as we have something of note.
Commander.
Okay. That's a lot of
having never
stuff
stepped
I
foot
need.
In one of the city centers, I've never actually had.
Oh my gosh. Okay. So go back. Constantly something's going on.
Commander, we currently have no new supplies coming in. We'll need to seek out new means of replenishing our resources.
Three rangers, two sharpshooters, three specialists.
Advent's got their propaganda machine working overtime. We're still seeing a steady flow of migrants heading
into the cities.
I'm not sure they have to do all that much convincing at this point.
Sharpshooter
now. I'm not sure I'd trade my freedom for a few hot meals and the cure for the common cold.
Well, maybe not. But what about the terminally ill, the elderly, or the disabled? The aliens can offer them something we can't. Something most people would trade anything for.
You're wrong about that, Doctor.
I just hope they see it that way.
Cool. I was gonna start another proving ground project, but we don't have a lot of money. Oh my god. Scientist, difficult. Okay, maybe contacted to gain valuable rewards. That sounds good.
For Sector 12, East Africa.
Commander, I'm getting faint traces of a signal coming through. Someone on the ground is trying to reach us. I can't make it out. Keep your eyes peeled for possible contacts.
I mean, where is she? Your sectoids. Okay, she was my other really good. Do I not have? So I lost those. Great. I probably lost the axes too. Yep. Killing that, I guess. Wait, she has an upgrade weapon.
Provide a single shot action, but you this thing hits hard. Even an edge hit could potentially stun the target.
Oh, he just got shotgun. Guess I'll have to do. God, I can't believe how bad last mission went.
Deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Okay. This will get us back on our feet. We can hope.
Disrupting
the
aliens' progress is our highest priority, so we're moving to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. Terminate any hostile forces operating in the area. Secure the site, destroy.
destroy that relay.
Don't misclick when aiming grenades. Don't misclick, don't multiple click. Be patient with the game.
Metis 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the targets.
Commander, I'm getting faint traces of a signal coming through. Someone on the ground is trying to reach us, but I can't make it out. Keep your eyes peeled for possible contacts down there.
Understood.
So I've never had a resistance contact thing. That's kind of interesting.
Moving to designated coordinates. Got some hostiles grouped over here.
Do I just want to open up?
Hey, whatever.
I am trusting you.
I will always find you.
Eyes on the prize. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
That person isn't in great cover, so let's just do that. And that.
Think it thoughts. I see everything.
Ooh, get close to that car. Damage, that's pretty good. Okay.
Moving out. On overwatch.
Alright, let's start with this.
So easily set aflame.
Oh, because none of them lost concealment. That's why Overwatch didn't trigger.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
What just happened? I literally hit one to see who the enemy is, like if can target anyone, and she just fires in a direction. Whatever. This game is weird. I need when all sorts of weird buggy nonsense is happening. Shell shocked, explosions, reapers. Oh, good thing I have a reaper on this mission.
And I will end this quickly.
Heads up out there. It's the Elder's assassin, and she's moving into the AO.
Okay. At least that happened.
Target down.
They have served with honor. Their duty to the elders fulfilled.
Ready to rock. Heading there now.
Are you not gonna fire in just a random direction now? Oh. Okay. Try that 74, get rid of these sectoids, hopefully. Okay, that's some damage. I'll take it. Let's do it. Get rid of that cover, destroy that car. It didn't blow up the car.
All right.
Nice.
Taking fire over here. Dad, find the cover.
Nice. Gonna make a zombie? Okay. That's fine.
Enemies on the move! They're flanking us!
Really?
Shit, shit, shit!
You will never hide from me.
I'm hit, I'm hit!
First they will suffer, then they will die. I will give you a
let's do this. Nice. She's such a pro. She's probably one of the highest ranked units I have at this point.
They exist to serve the elders, to fight and die on the field of battle. I have sight beyond.
Yep. Yup, I like him. Neil Henry.
Perhaps you'd like to try a more adept sparring partner. So, you've taken
ooh,
one
that's
back.
Probably somehow resistance I contact I can interact with.
Soldier that I take captive.
Okay.
We've got the Chosen right where we want them. It's time to strike.
Okay.
Moving as ordered.
So I'll be flanking if I'm here. Are you kidding me? And a reveal, of course.
Never commit to strike unless you are truly ready.
Okay. That could have been worse. I don't have time to deal with her.
You cannot run.
Great. So the unit that's extra powerful against her is dazed.
You only delay the inevitable. I move among the reeds.
One of our soldiers is in a daze. We need to snap him out of it.
to go in and get that,
Commander, we have a positive ID on the alien relay.
Shut up. Just let me do the play the game. Okay. So another shot I can take out. Get some hits in, or not.
Yeah, I didn't get it. Gonna need to reload soon.
I go where you tell me.
Their armor is decent. I need more ammo.
100%. Still standing.
Hit the armor.
He's gonna do the grenade launcher thing.
Back up.
Oh, she's dead.
I'm taking cover here.
There is no room for mistakes here. What will you do when they can no longer fight?
Are you kidding me? Fantastic.
It could explode at any time.
You are outmatched. The time is really short, Commander.
I give you strength.
I'm counting on you. Oh, is she just still knocked down? Even if she's... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay.
Get on the heels.
How about I... Boy. Please hit. Oh my god! Okay. Right there. Right there.
Frag out!
Are you kidding me? Only one damage? Oh my god. First things first. Can you hit? 100%. There we go.
If the elders will it, I will face you alone.
Okay. Awesome.
Menace 1-5, confirmed destruction.
function of the relay. The alien transmission is down.
That seems unfair. And move to
evac. Where one goes, the other falls. You will not suffer long. I must move. Take comfort, for there is dignity in death to a superior opponent.
Go heal him.
I don't even see him.
I'm on it.
I will watch.
Rock and roll.
I don't even know if I should have stabilized him or just healed my character. Probably just healed my character.
Wash away your suffering.
Oh my god. Okay. 100%.
Shall I carry your soldier back to my stronghold, where they
cannot be dodged.
Operations more freely. That weapon bears the mark of another. Where did you find it?
Kidnap? No.
Chosen took one of our soldiers captive, and it's going to take a coordinated effort with the resistance to get him back. Status confirmed. All hostiles are down.
I wasn't even able to contact
status
resistance.
Confirmed. Mission accomplished. One of our own has been taken prisoner by the Chosen, and will likely give up more intel on operations.
I gotta get Cap.
We should check with the resistance for opportunity.
Allow these dissidents to fill our hearts with fear. Their victory today is a minor footnote. A small bump on the path of salvation.
Well, that could have gone worse. No one died, and one unit was kidnapped. But, yeah, it was probably my worst performing unit, to be honest. Unit that
There's
couldn't
no blame to
person
be had,
that couldn't
Commander.
Hit anything.
We all know the difficult decisions you have to make out there.
Turbo didn't. Oh, is Turbo already lieutenant? Oh, okay, that makes sense. Blade Master. Yeah, I know.
You are always a valuable tool
awesome.
In extracting intelligence from these human prisoners.
We should talk to our friends with the resistance.
Great.
If we deploy on a
Fantastic.
Covert action, they can help us find out where our captured soldier is being held.
Strategic resource located.
Okay.
Our people seem to work
okay.
well together, Commander.
Oh, got another one. Assign new covert action. I need income. Wait. Sergeant or plus ace. Okay, it's gonna have to be her. I don't want any of my soldiers captured, but I do need to increase income because I'm in a bad,
action immediately, Commander.
Bad state. Hi, buddy. Hi. Alright. How am I until 62? It's just one soldier?
Defeat, for your meager forces stood little chance of ever besting a warrior.
Okay, let's make contact.
Setting course for South Africa.
Do I have enough to make contact? Yes, I do.
Attempting. I will find success elsewhere. These lowly tactics.
Okay, cool.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
After a
careful examination of the specialized advent unit identified as the Purifier, I have found clear evidence of genetic modification to the subject's thermoregulatory glands. These changes, in conjunction with their specialized armor, give the Purifiers an impressive heat tolerance, bordering on total immunity.
Sign research now. I do need intel.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Commander, we can now construct radio relays in any region where we've made contact with the local resistance.
When inspired.
Oh my god, it's constantly something going off. Just let me get some stuff.
Referred to by our troops in the field simply as a specter, it has so far been difficult to ascertain by what means this being is able to shift forms from a solid to gaseous state at will. I had theorized it could be a cloud of nanomachines, or perhaps even an insect
swarm. So it isn't nanomachines.
However, those theories have proven false, while offering no new direction for my research.
So I was wrong. Okay. So that's why tech stuff didn't work. Okay.
Dr. Shen's constant vigil over my activities.
Someone's always talking. I wonder if there's a setting to alter
Commander,
that.
We're picking up an emergency transponder signal. It looks like the last team we deployed
okay,
was
lost.
Action. We're sending Firebrand to their position for an evac.
Begin rescue. Oh. Tough first mission. Second mission went somewhat better. But that first mission, I'm still sore after. I'm still kind of upset about that. Hi, cat. Hello. Hi. We got Barty. Party came to visit. Can you hear him purr? Yes. Hi. Say hello. Say hello, Barty. Hi. Nope. Yes. Yes.
You've got no time to waste. Break cover and move to the extraction point on the double.
Yes, you're a happy cat. I know. I know. I know. I have to go a very far distance. Oh my god. Gotta be kidding me.
More of them coming in.
Wraith 1, your team is compromised. We're picking up Advent response forces inbound on your position.
Got it covered.
I'm just booking it.
Got Advent here.
Oh, God.
I'm trusting you here.
Nice.
Check it before you get too close. Affirmative. Covering now.
I gotta get her the Shadow Keeper if she lives. Because that's a really good sniper pistol.
We've got Advent here. At least we know where they are.
Yeah, right behind you. Nice. Okay. I'm just gonna book it. If they survive, okay. Book it!
Go, go, go! Where to?
Oh my God. Are you kidding me?
We've only got one more operative on the ground. We need to get him out of there.
Oh. How even?
On the move.
I can't believe that. Like, my best sniper just gone. Tough day in the world of XCOM. Go for it. Oh, I can't believe that. I don't care. I'm gone.
One hit. Everyone out, but we saved as many as we could.
Hi.
Sure know how to turn a planet into a Halloween theme park.
Yep, there.
Zombie swarms.
My lieutenant just
what we need.
Gone. That's pretty good. Now I want to make contact.
Our cooperation has proven to be a boon to the resistance.
Oh my God. Hacking plus four. Okay. This is better. Yeah, I'm gonna keep on making Greta better. Race her through the ranks. She has big shoes to fill. Okay, let's finish making contact to increase our monthly income. Oh my god. I wish so many things didn't happen that I could just get stuff done.
Continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast. Commander, the aliens aren't slowing down. They've already got...
Okay.
New regional contact located.
Okay.
The elders have nearly come to realize their vision. And so it would seem time grows short for both of us, Galas.
I think you will find our results have exceeded expectations.
Huh. Yeah.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
I mean, let's look at our... Oh, he's the highest sharpshooter at this point. Okay, I'm gonna make him the long watch. And, you know, I'm hoping Greta will also be a sharpshooter, so then I can make her follow in the person that died's footsteps. I feel like that's good, lore-wise. Okay.
We had some wounded soldiers requiring treatment after that last covert action. With a few days rest, they'll be ready to get back into it.
Okay, let's start this. Soldier of Health. Let's put Reynolds on it.
We'll get the job done. Don't worry, Commander.
Time to see what Greta is. Oh, okay, she's a specialist. That's fine. Sharpshooter, okay. We're all. What do you want, cat?
I've warned the crew to stay away from. Incoming message for you, Commander.
Patching it through to your quarters now.
Your progress against the aliens over the past month has been significant, Commander. Yeah. But there is still room to improve if we are going to eliminate the alien threat.
Ooh. I'm coming for you, Commander. There will be no more likely today.
Captures soldiers. Great. Fantastic. You're on any mission that's going. I don't want to use intel on that. Okay. I do a lot of shredding, unfortunately. I need to raise influence of the ring.
We obey.
Finish this off.
We completed our research in remarkable time, Commander.
Cool.
This specimen, what? Known to our troops
come
as
here.
The
Adventist
Priest, has up until recently been rarely sighted outside the city center. While not physically intimidating, much like the elders themselves,
yes.
Are deceivingly powerful psionic beings. Even in death, their remains still radiate with powerful aftermaths of psion.
It's a tough life.
Working at the Advent Clinic, I saw medical breakthroughs.
Actually, there's an unstaffed engineer, it looks like.
The Chosen have already learned too much about our operations, Commander. If we don't work with the Resistance on a covert action to hunt them down, we're going to end up on the defensive.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility. We're ready to go, Commander. If you need a project,
yes.
We can build one at any time.
Here we go.
Good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Strategic resource located.
Okay, yes, I know.
Avenger plotting new course.
So many pop-ups.
I'm glad to see our joint effort paid off like we hoped. We picked up some new information on the Chosen during our last covert action. You're starting to win over my people, Commander.
Okay.
And that says something.
Okay. So is that how we... So that's how I leveled them up through the ring, doing the Chosen that affects them.
You've got something new for us, Commander. My Reapers are up for taking on some additional orders.
Our influence with the Resistance factions has motivated them to share some new information on the Chosen.
Improved combat intelligence. Ability points will match the new combat intelligence. Oh. I would like that. Yes.
Our order is clear, and we will obey it.
Oh my god.
This outcome,
though it is intriguing.
Yep, okay.
Physically, the Advent Shield Bearers are quite similar to the bulk of Advent's forces. And that they are the product of careful genetic engineering that generally mirrors the human form. Most of their unique qualities come from a difference in equipment and armor. Components I'm sure Shen would have an interest in examining.
Yes. Low income, I know. I'm working on it, yeah. Oh my god.
Setting course for the South African sector.
Commander, you should be aware we're detecting lost activity in this area. Our forces will need to be especially
very difficult. Vigilant. Fantastic. Can't wait. What else do I got? Can I increase squad size or anything? This is probably going to be my last mission for tonight. Boy. No sense in just not giving him anything. I'm not happy about that first mission. It's gonna stick with me for a while, unfortunately.
Supply crates and tag them with our transponders. Firebrand will pick up the signal and snatch the cargo.
Come on, load up. All right, last mission for tonight. Come on, XCOM.
Process of airlifting a number of supply crates out of this area, and we have an opportunity here to take a few for ourselves. Locate and mark the crates with transponders, and Firebrand will handle the rest.
Closing on target position now.
Very difficult mission. Very difficult mission.
Move, move, move!
It's not too far.
What's... This unit may panic when a squad mate panics. Great, fantastic. Wait. Oh yeah, that's detection radius increase for all units.
I'm on the move.
Yeah, man, if you say so.
This playthrough's been going bad. How do I get over there?
Volk says I am to obey. No place for you to go now.
The aliens may have cleaned up the design, but these monsters are no better than the ones my father dealt with.
Heading to that location.
Boy, this is a bad spot to be. A corridor with no cover. Fantastic. Just fantastic.
Let's do this.
Please don't head in my direction. Okay. I think it's worth it to blow these guys up, even though that will likely trigger Blast.
It requires patience.
This won't get all of them, but it'll get anyhow. Might as well happen on my turn. Nice.
Kill confirmed. Orders confirmed. On the move.
Law explosions. It's gonna be gonna bring in a lot of loss. Standing wide in the
I'm on the move. Affirmative, covering now.
Advent has already marked a couple of crates for extraction. If we move quickly, we may be able to shot them at for least. Ourselves and prevent their airlift.
Awesome.
I'm all right.
I was expecting it to shoot this grenade launcher, because that's how it always starts its turn. That's why I wanted to kill it first, but... I'm gonna like lose my entire team.
find you.
Come on. Go. You don't have to show me every single one. You don't.
You will never hide from me.
Do they get to move again? What just happened? What just happened?
I don't want to die like this.
They moved twice. Well, that's good at least. Why did they get to move twice and now they're attacking? This is going so poorly. Oh my god. Come on, come here. Stop.
Go pack him up.
Might as well heal up while I can. Wait, how much health does that thing have? I can't even tell. 100%. Go.
Glad to meet you.
Stop the mud hole in your ass.
Another 100%. This shot percentage is so good. Well, I don't care. He's cleaned up shot. That's all that matters.
It's just in my way.
Wow, that went bad.
Moving to designated position.
Okay, so far so good. Those are getting wrapped.
just airlifted out their first crate. We're gonna have to move fast if we want to get the rest.
Hit something.
Enemy eliminated. I'm running low on ammo. No longer a threat. Reloaded. No rounds.
And I'm still the best.
Bring it on.
He is pretty awesome, Neil Henry. Okay, it's fine. Nice. That was a brute. Okay. Oh, she's gonna be terrible for doing loss with a bolt caster.
Nailed him.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Hi, Phoebe.
I go where I am needed.
The target is marked.
Oh no. Yeah, that's probably safe.
So easily set
other than alerting loss, it's probably the best bet. Just to get rid of those dudes.
Quickly as they can to get those crates. If we want our share, we'll have to move just as fast.
Hey. Hey. Yeah. I know. I thought, oh, it was an explosion.
The time for hiding is over.
They just went. There's no way I'm getting those. Oh my god. Can I help you, dog? Oh, come on. Go. This mission's going poorly.
Moving to designated coordinates. Target neutralized.
Yeah, she. That weapon is not made for lost encounters.
Confirmed.
Okay, let's get back to, yeah. free action. Weapons burn and ammo fast. And promotion earned. Awesome. Just gotta survive.
Got no ammo.
You got it.
Oh my God. This is going bad. Where's the rest of the crates? Because I haven't gotten one yet. Where are these crates? I assume they're... No? Maybe down this way? Oh, there's one there, right there. Awesome. Okay. And there. Okay, okay, okay. Second there, I was getting worried.
Go fuck yourself.
These 100% are nice. He can take an entire lost squad out just by himself. I wish I had a claymore.
Moving out.
Will that reveal me? I feel like this will reveal me. Yes, it will. Okay, I'm not gonna do that immediately this turn then. gonna wait.
Moving on target location.
That's at least good, so they'll attack each other. Or not. No, they are? Yeah, they are. Supposed to be her bashing the window out, but that didn't quite happen. Nice. Kill those sectoids. Okay, rush. I got this. I can do this.
Good work. Advent's locator is down and our transponder is active. Firebrand will handle the pickup.
My life is in your hands.
Okay, 100%.
Your friends will join you soon.
I'm out of
round. I loaded these cartridges myself. Closing on target position now.
Try my control, my man. Resist. Let's not resist.
Reloading.
Oh, they even get headshots. Nice! This guy's a beast. Please don't kill my healer.
That firebrand is on deck for recovery.
Did that brute heal itself? Is that one of the ducks? No, it didn't. Okay. Boy.
It's killing time.
Boy, this is a bad scenario. Take out the one mind controlling. Nope. Yes. Yes.
Volk says hello.
One problem at a time. Can't do both.
Sounds good to me.
How about let's get you in position for next round?
Position confirmed.
Moving. Alright, 67, 30, 18. It's kind of garbage. Let's do reload.
We're green to go.
And then say Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Nice.
Next on the list.
Hit. Nice. He is ridiculous.
Oh,
Neil
sorry,
Henry.
Busy thrill killing. What did you say? All set here.
He's like a myth, a legend. Right there and right there. Might be able to get those. Don't know. Please, please, please. Hit. Okay.
Adjusting aim.
Neil Henry. Oh my God, Neil Henry. That was awesome, but also, what the hell? Okay, that sector needs to die. Oh, there is a lot going on.
I have sight beyond vision.
Okay. Oh my God. Zombie versus zombie.
That didn't feel good.
Okay, I don't know if I can get those two crates. No, I can't. I can't get those.
No doubt. Didn't count on me, did you?
Okay, let's do this.
Hostile neutralized.
Do this. Ah, man. I could never reach those. Again? Same person and everything? Oh. Okay, where's the last crate though? Okay, that's one less lost. Gonna be terrified of getting mind controlled after this.
Volk says I am to obey.
Oh, she doesn't have any ammo left.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Reload. Can I dash him? No. Oh my god. What time for them to be out of ammo? Frustrating.
Ain't no one can top me. Coming. Maintaining position.
Turbo heal yourself. You've done a lot of good work. Oh my god. So good.
They have my position.
Are you kidding me? Oh.
I'm gonna fucking
kill them all.
Why has it always gotta be like this? That's it. Go for it. Whatever. Is there anything else up there? Probably. Please take him out.
I got nothing.
Yeah, I know. No. Oh. God. I'm calling it. Space do I need to be to pick him up?
On the move.
You're heavier than you look.
Oh no. Come on. There you go.
Okay.
Jeez. Almost made me misclick. Okay. Aid protocol. All right. Be back. You know what? You also evac. I'm not risking it. Great. I don't care about the other supplies. I really don't. Plus 20 defense. Come on. Overwatch. Okay, cool. Not letting you die here, Neil Henry. Not today.
Ready to boogie. All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished. Excellent work.
That was a good rating. Okay. I mean, we did steal some supplies, and not everyone died. I guess that's success.
The speaker commended loyal citizens today for standing up to those who would abandon our values for those of the old world. The remarks followed a moment of silence for peacekeepers slain by XCOM dissidents.
Would rather die fighting than starving in a shack somewhere. No regrets, Commander.
Can't believe she died. Yeah, I know. I know.
Avenger plotting new course.
Avatar Project is so close. I gotta do that black site soon. I'm not looking forward to that. Okay.
If your newfound understanding will bring us closer to a decisive ending, then I welcome your attempts to find me.
Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Plotting new course.
Oh, okay. I think get these resources and then maybe make contact West Africa.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do.
These
shield bearers are not all that dissimilar from their various Advent peers. Their armor is perhaps the most distinctive feature differentiating them. These robotic units, developed by Advent, seem to be wholly autonomous, capable of targeting and engaging selected units without reliance on external verification. Although it falls on me to work through the initial disassembly, I fully intend on involving Shen in this process. as her knowledge of robotics far outweighs my own. They have considerable resources at their disposal, but we've still...
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
We are victorious, and the cause is advanced. Commander, one of the bravest of my kind wishes to serve under your orders as one of your crew. I have no doubt as to their work.
Yeah. I think it's important to get another Templar.
My followers will lead this action.
More powerful units, the better.
They take no satisfaction in battle with those who do not know it and would not seek it. But I am beholden to my master's will, and they would silence all questions.
Our friends in the Resistance are paying a heavy price.
I just
want to
get through some stuff,
but
I can't.
We should do what we can to take them down before they hit again.
Scientist. Engineer. Okay. I am calling it for tonight, because, yeah. Some rough missions. Had some rough missions today. That's okay. Could do that. I feel like my grenades right now are really bad, so I might actually go. Oh, he has Shredder too. Okay, you know what? Yeah, I'll go Heavy Ordnance.
Resistance has already seen a boost in the recruitment efforts after word of the commander's arrival.
They've
needed a leader just as much as we have.
It's not costing
now
action.
They're expecting us to hit the aliens where it hurts. But I'm worried. We've got plenty of people itching to take on Advent. Things are just starting to get interesting.
That seems good. So many. Are they both dead now? Arson and Song. No, Song's still alive. Arson died though. That's a shame. Maybe we should customize her. I mean, she's been with us from the beginning. Just the colors later. Yeah, that seems pretty good. Okay. I'm calling it for today. Thanks for joining me. This was a rough one. This was a really rough one. This was... Oh, lost too many people.
We've done what we can to honor our fallen soldiers, Commander. It's not much, but it gives our people a chance to pay their respects.
XCOM. What's that spell? XCOM. That's right. Another win for our guys and girls in black, making the elders miserable one day at a time.
9 missions.
If you happen to come across one of our brave friends, make sure you thank them for their service.
Also, I think I added this, customize character info. Maybe not skirmishers, let's see, customize character info. Oh, maybe that is just automatically affected. I got mod to automatically add character info randomly, so that's cool. All right, thanks.